Okay, welcome back to Kemaksual Foreign Code. So today I will show you which tool or the two version we need to choose for write code. For the VB.NET, which it is the product from the Microsoft. So we have to the Visual Studio. So in Visual for Visual Studio, we have version of 2005, 2008, 2010, and 2017. But for me, I choose only the green the medium, mean that the correct medium of the version 2005 and 2008, 2010. So I will choose this one because the tool when the high larger 2017, it have a lot of feature, but my purpose just want to show you to create the VB only. So I no need to use this. When you use this, it's slow or it take some is my computer will be run a lot. So I no need to choose this one. So when I choose this, because my purpose just want to create project and use the Visual Basic, the window like this. Yeah. So now I create the project. And so three. Okay, when we create, we will get this one deform, and deform it have the property like this. Okay, form deform name form, and here change to center. We can add the icon for the see style. It have a lot. So VB.NET is still powerful. You can do a lot. What do you want? What do you want to do? Okay. This form, when we create first time, it will have one form, and we can add control button here. Example here. Message name is need to change. When you have control VDN button, you could put VDN message. Okay, click here. So message bar that show hello. But it's enough. It is for ID. Hello world. Yeah, sure. It is for ID. So when you create project, it will have here this project I create, and here is generated. Here is generated by the Visual Studio tool, and here is our form. Our form I has changed. Okay, when you want to open project, you just here and then click open. And you can try to remember it. Form one, I want to change the name here. From here, you can check. Okay. Fine. Okay. It's still the same, hello. So I close project. So here is has checked. One form, it have three files. One is the design. Is the design, while design it have generated code by Visual Studio. And one more is the result. Also it have code. And here is code we need to write inside here. Yeah, hello. Okay, and is what is important. That devotee more than important, because when we are already complete, then we get this one. This one means that when you copy or when you build your application, this is the final application. You can copy and run RPC. Okay, thank you for.